A submarine is 120 feet below sea level. A diver is 40 feet below sea level. Number one, write integers to represent these positions. Because both positions are below sea level, both integers are negative. Because a submarine is 120 feet below sea level, we use the integer of negative 120 to represent this position. And because a diver is 40 feet below sea level, we use the integer of negative 40 to represent the diver position. Next, we're asked to compare the integers using less than, greater than, or equals. To do this, let's plot these two values on the number line. Because both values are negative, we know they're less than zero or to the left of zero. Let's begin by labeling zero on the right side of the number line. And let's count to the left in multiples of negative 40. We have negative 40, negative 80, negative 120. And now we can plot the two values. We have negative 120 on the far left. And we have negative 40 here toward the right. And now to compare the integers using the inequality symbols, because negative 120 is to the left of negative 40, we know negative 120 is less than negative 40. But also because negative 40 is to the right of negative 120, we can also state negative 40 is greater than negative 120. These two inequalities are equivalent. Notice in both inequalities, the inequality symbol points toward the negative 120 and opens toward the negative 40. Number three, we're asked to compare the absolute values using less than, greater than, or equals. Recall the absolute value of a number is a number's distance from zero. Negative 120 is 120 units from zero, indicating the absolute value of negative 120 equals 120. And negative 40 is 40 units from zero, indicating the absolute value of negative 40 equals 40. Now that we know the absolute values, we can compare the two absolute values. The absolute value of negative 120 is greater than the absolute value of negative 40 because 120 is greater than 40. We can also state the absolute value of negative 40 is less than the absolute value of negative 20 because 40 is less than 120. I hope you found this helpful.